Welcome YouTube, back again with another video. Today we are going to be playing World War II Zombies. You guys checked out my last video. I did suck. Xavier, I seen you in the comments saying I sucked. Actually, that was the first day of me playing World War II. So yeah, I did suck really bad. But whatever. We're going to go down to here. Alright, let's get right into here. We're going to play some zombies. Get right into this gameplay. Let's go to zombies. If you guys want me to play with you, just give me your gamer tag down in the comment section. Okay, let's play online. See if anyone's on. It's like about 10:30. They're probably up. Alright, here we go. Alright. I got my mic on. You can see right by my gear tag with the little microphone. I'm gonna wait for some people to join me. It might take a while. Okay, here we go. That was quick. Alright, let's get this gameplay started, yo. Let's get this gameplay started. That's kind of creepy. Imagine seeing that. That'd be weird. That would be weird. Alright, wait, why am I spectating? Oh, they're probably in the game already. Anyone on? Alright, here. I'm on. Yo, I need 250 more freaking jolts, whatever you call them. I can't afford that. I cannot see any zombies yet. I'm on round 3 again. Yeah, I remember playing BO1 Zombies. Alright. Yeah, we cannot find any. Don't want to get ourselves trapped. Alright, the wave just ended. So let's see. Yo, YouTube, I just took the mic out. I just took it out because I'm probably gonna get distracted and start talking to them. I cannot find any zombies yet. It sucks. Oh, here we go. Okay, alright, fine. You just got a zombie. You bastard. I was shooting at it first. Yeah, I wonder why they switched the knives to a shovel. but I still like the shovel too. Find more gas valves. Hey, we need to go to the sewers and find Pennywise, guys. I'm following this dude. Maybe I can punch a sniper, it looks like. Oh, yo, she left me. She didn't even tell me if I'm going. Why should put the sniper pack punch and zombies? They have these guys. So I think they replace the dogs. Like BO1, because BO1 was also with freaking Germans and stuff. And thing about plugging back in my mic and just talking to him. Okay, I want to check down what's down here. What is this? Increase speed and stamina. Alright.
Dead means dead, you gobshites. Bloody hell!
Pennywise is down there or something, man. Give me one on the sewers. Pennywise gonna bite my arm. Get by these pumps. No one's down. Also, if you guys don't know, there's this freaking big dude on this map. And like, he can like freaking oh, that scared the crap out of me. There's a big dude on this map. Like, who chases you, he has this like weapon of some sort, and he like hits you, and you're like almost gonna die or something like that. I think it's a chainsaw. I'm not sure though. So we wiped out those zombies on this map. Watch the guy just jump. And they're like jumping from up there and stuff. Imagine that in real life. So you're walking down the street and a zombie just jumps down a building. That'd be creepy. That's the sewers. I want to save my money actually. I want to. I remember, like, we had to drink the jugger or something like that. I call it a jugger. I don't know what you guys call it. Alright, a little faster now. I don't know if I should have bought that. I buy quick revive for my team. Oh, yeah, and there's zombies with nukes I just see in there. Oh my goodness, zombie lunch. What the heck? That's not weird. Anyone back over here? Oh, yo. Those guys are freaking creepy, man. I hate when you think that you have the whole round completed, they just jump down in front of you and almost kill you. I'll go buy quick revive. often. I don't know, that to me it sounds like him. I don't know though. I like him. Okay.
Looks like we'll need to reroute the power to get through.
I had to buy this, guys. I know I shouldn't have bought it because I could have got ammo over there. I shouldn't have bought this. I made a mistake, guys. A big mistake. I should have never bought this. See, look at that zombie with the bomb. Yeah, if you take it down, like it just blows up. Oh. Yeah, with that creepy music, man. Can't be doing that, man. Creepy music. Oh my goodness, I'm so sure it is. Just knock the camera. Just knock the camera. That creepy music. It's crazy, guys. Oh, yo! That was scary, man. Alright, okay, here's one of my teammates over there. No one's down so far. That is good. I don't want no one to be down.
Hi.
I know what I'm missing.
They dropped a clue about the Nazis ransacking Tesla's work, and then offing the poor bloke another gun. Oh, I'd love to give them a taste of Serbian revenge from beyond the grave.
Hey, why are you shooting the floods? Some crap right there. I want to stay out in the open. Yeah, I really like this map. I just love that. The machine pistol, especially when I take it on outside there and kill it. They went this way. Wait, what is this? More armor. I'm getting armor. Way back to BO1. Dude, you throw those and the doctors get attracted. Yep. I need those are just scared but later on. Yeah, that's the big guy I'm talking about. That comes from the back. This dude told me when I was playing with him online with him. Guys. So I'm waiting for that guy to go over there. This is the big guy. I'm sure he'll be back. Oh my goodness, he's walking fast. I don't know why he's not coming back here. the problem with me. And you never know. Box left. I wonder if you still get a teddy bear. It disappears. I know they changed the monkeys around to clowns. Down through the box. You can't reload it. You gotta wait until you get freaking maxed out.